harvested now. I was like, oh, I hope I wasn't that bad. That cartoon could just make shots within five feet of the rim. Good teams, you got to make all your shots, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
How many of these tournaments do they have?
This is our first tournament.
Okay.
You're not going to beat anybody missing layups.
It's always tough.
Not even hitting the rim from like 5 feet, you know what I mean?
Yeah. So, when you're rushing your shots, yeah.
Nobody's rebounding. I guess they're 10 years old.
But, like you said, first tournament, so that's something to, you know, grow from, right?
Yeah, exactly. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's had at least 10 of those.
That's a tough angle though, you know, going straight at the basket, trying to shoot straight over. Almost had that Thursday. I it was like 3:30 to at 4:30. I was like, okay, I'm finding happy hour. Came to my wits on my way down the stairs, and I went right to our gym. We have a gym in our company, so.
That's the way to do it, man.
Yeah, at my age, I have to.
I got a text yesterday that said, hey, who wants to day drink? I was like, where?
Man, in my 30s, that was the fun part about sales.